everybody, this is Levant here, and we are back to Hoken Monster Slayer. Now, this is another game from itch.io, and it's a action-based first-person shooter with the emphasis on stealth and all that, and I'll leave a link in the description below, but that's the general basis of it, and I'm just gonna give it a try. Move, no return. So, here we go. Whoa. F1 for the controls. Basic first person shooter controls. Okay. 1-3. So, where do I go? Alright. Alright, here. Dang, this is really annoying. I guess I'll try over here. The game also demands precision and caution because the monsters are really thorough in search. So what do we have? Wood. Oh, there we are. Oh shit! Sorry. Ow. Oh wow, they're fast. Shit. Health. Let me pick that up. Oh, jeez. It kind of reminds me of the turquoise game. Is the old Beware of the Redstone, it is alive. What is that supposed to mean? Only got 6 shots. Alright. And what redstone? Alright. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, I see. Oh wow, I'm almost dead already. Damn. Well, emphasis on stealth, I guess. And that. Okay, here we go. Oh, I got a stamina gauge as well. There we go. I wonder if this is stage 1. Oh, no! I lost the health. And that. Alright, here we go. There's a castle over there, and some sort of barn here as well. Alright. Let's take a pickup. More health. Right. May as well get going. It sounds like I'm wearing chainmail. Hello there. Is that a guard or a person? Am I supposed to kill that thing? Oh no, I don't. I'm not. Okay. What do we have here? Vegetables, fruits. I think that this might be a town. Oh shit! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. Oh wow. Restart. It's stealthier than the bow. I had no idea that. Oh really? I get sent back right up here? At least now I know what I'm doing. Alright, here we go. So I start off with 10 arrows. I wonder how far I could see. Is that red glowy thing? Oh, okay. Go up there. You can't kill me. Stealth damage. Just by strafing. Oh, there's a rat. Proximity mine? Wasn't there a shotgun here? Let's see. Weapon 5 and Q is one. Fires. So there's also several arrow types. May as well check. this out again. I wonder if it's randomized. Let's see. Should have ran into some enemies here. Oh shit! Where was that shotgun, though? Guess we'll never know. It's really well made, I'll admit that much. Probably like, I wouldn't say early beta, like, more like a pre-alpha of, pre-alpha of a AAA game. Oh, he's a buyer. Okay. Okay, shotgun proximity. 14. God damn. 2 for 18. I'll go with incendiaries. Like that. At least 16. Why not? I'll go for another incendiary. Whoops. Alright, here we go. Okay, I guess I'll look around here. Jeez, those walking is very, very heavy. Come down. Those are way too fast, at least as far as I know. Alright. Round 3. Let's hope I actually make it through. Okay, here we go. How are you even supposed to fight against that thing when it's coming at you full blast? Access T, my shotgun. The explosive crate. Holding down right click, but there's no animation for the actual attack. There's something. Very last second, it gains ESP and kills me. I think there's. Wow, that is very far. I didn't even see it, and that thing just came running at me. Like, from far over there as well. Like I said. I guess one of the issues that the developer could probably take into account is the reaction distance for enemies that get killed in correlation to other enemies. I mean, like, I barely even saw those other ones, and they just came bolting after me, even with stealth kill. Okay, run up to you. I guess I'm also. Rifle. So, two explosives, and yeah, that should be enough. Oh, this is pure stuff. Once I set them down, I can't even pick them up? Oh, wow. Well, they are proxy mines, but still. Oh, damn. Alright, one more time. Respond. What's this here? How did this thing even see me? Okay, I got a few more questions. Its back was definitely turned to me. How did it even see me? Alright. Can I break this? No, I cannot. Here we go. What? Ow. Oh, really? Alright, well, take care of that. That thing is wide open. Alright, here we go. So be careful when I place this box in the box. Alright. Actually, hang on. Better see what. I got a. Okay, I got a rifle, so. 14. Okay, that should be good enough. Access granted now. Here we go. Loot up all the stuff. Explosive crates. Oh, whoa! Yeah! Oh, jeez. How much damage did I unload on? Jeez. Well, I'm not exactly sure about this, but it is an interesting game, to be said. So, I guess on that note, thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more content like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next video.